Denver's Shadow. Now they're moving in. Fawn Daisy in the inside, Moraine Shadow in 5, Harsh Jude 7, and Cryers Yappy, the reserve, going into box number 4. The green light's on, set for a start, our first Mount Gambier. Ready to go. And away they go and racing. Fawn Daisy won the start on the inside. Cryers Yappy, and around the outside goes Moraine Shadow. Sorting themselves out, and Harsh Jude's now taken over. In second placing Moraine Shadow. Over on the outside, Fawn Daisy, and Cryers Yappy's back at the rear, off the back, and Harsh Jude 5 in front. Trying hard in second placing Moraine Shadow, but around the turn, and Harsh Jude is clear, and Harsh Jude scores by 5. Moraine Shadow second, Cryers Yappy third. Fourth in was Fawn Daisy after the running of the first Mount Gambier, and the race time recorded around 23:40. Wait our placings, but you'll find the favourite here Too Good, Harsh Jude. When they jumped around $1.45 on the fixed odds board, and number 7, Harsh Jude, will get the money over 5, Moraine Shadow, and 13 goes to the reserve, number 9, Cryers Yappy. Harsh Jude there for trainer Nicole Stanley. Harsh Jude is a black bitch whelped in January 18 by Hay Fergus from Miss Betsy. Owned by Michael Lewis, trained by Nicole Stanley. Second into number 5, Moraine Shadow for William Wilson. And third to number 9, Cryers Yappy for trainer Thomas Cryer. 4 1/4 lengths the winning margin. 4 1/4 lengths the winning margin. And that margin will come up again between second and third. 23:43, the official time, placing 7, 5, 9, and 1 after the running of race number 1 on the card here at Mount Gambier today. 4 1/4 by 2 were those margins, and it is all clear, right to pay on race number 1, Mount Gambier.